How's everyone doing? Had a little bit of change in the weather here. We missed out on the snow, per se. We ended up with about a half inch of snow, but had dang near 2 inches of rain, sleet, freezing rain, and now I got roads that look like a skating rink, and they are slicker than heck. So I'm out cutting ice. I got my dozer blade with the stinger bits. That wasn't enough, so I put my bit boards on with the triangle teeth, and I'm running them, and it is doing a fantastic job of shattering that ice. You can just see how good that pulverizes that stuff. And then you come over here, see the side that I haven't done. It's pretty remarkable difference. And then you come back here, you see how I'm getting a little gravel mixed into it, and kicked down, and it's completely shattering that, getting into the wheel tracks. So it's doing a really nice job, give people some traction to drive on anyway. So that's what we're up to today, but I'll get a few action shots for you guys, and we'll keep the video going.